In a freak incident, two minor siblings drowned when a 72-inch water pipeline suddenly burst and washed them away near the Indira Nagar slums here in Mumbai on Friday. The Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation, Mumbai Fire Brigade and the Disaster Management Cell were activated for rescue and relief operations. Both the siblings were declared dead on arrival at the Baba Hospital, Bandra and VN Desai Hospital in Santa Cruz, an official from Bandra Police Station said. The cause of the pipeline burst is being investigated. INS report.